peppers, onions, and then it has, we're going to put our little bit of vinegar in here.
Yum.
And
okay.
then a little bit mango.
And how did you prepare that mango?
This, you just...
It's just fresh mango.
Fresh mango. If you don't have fresh, you can use the frozen. A little pineapple juice. Mm. And then you're going to cook all this down for about 30 minutes, and you'll get your chutney from that. And
what exactly is a chutney?
So a chutney always has a fruit. It always has a vinegar. It always has a sugary element. So this is a very sugary fruit. So
okay. The mango is.
On, yes. And then... you can have curry in it, a curry powder, different curry powders, because it is...
Oh, that sounds good.
Typically from India or the
Chutneys
Middle East.
Chutneys are. Mm-hmm,
typically. There are also for the Far East, too, but this is kind of following that tradition. So, and then at the tail end of it, right after we get everything cooked down, we're going to add the golden raisins. So you'll end up with something like this.
Oh,
this is your
wow.
chutney.
And, I mean, can I use this for way more than ribs?
Sure, you can just use that with cheese platters. You can put it on sandwiches. So you can kind of keep that as a little something to itself.
I feel like the fall, it's so mm-hmm. perfect for
yeah.
something like that.
Yeah,
I mean,
so it
I
works
could
for a lot
this over
of things.
Anything. Okay.
And then we're going to make the barbecue sauce, which has got similar. We have peppers and onions, and we have a
little vinegar.
A little vinegar. And then we have our ketchup that you'll put in here, mustard. Molasses, you kind of want to always have molasses in a barbecue sauce. It gives it that extra depth.
Know
it gives
that.
It that color. You can put a little brown sugar if you like. And then at the end of it, if you want to add some cayenne to give it some heat.
Yes, I do. Yes, I sure do.
So you kind of just kind of go with the amount of heat that you like.
And then what are we putting those together for the ribs?
So you'll have your barbecue sauce. That'll be your end product when you get all this.
All right.
Now we combine the two together.
And then that's what you get.
That's what you get. And what I did was I used this to braise these ribs. So I just put about half a quart of that in here. And then I put a little cider vinegar and a little honey and water. And I braised these at 225 for about 5 hours.
5 hours.
And so you just want to get them
on your Sunday with these ribs.
Yeah.
Hello.
And you can do them in the oven. The whole thing in the oven, so you don't have to go outside and get on your grill if it's too cold or you don't have time. Or
well, just this isn't very. I mean, after you make the chutney and the barbecue sauce, it's mm-hmm. it's easy.
Right, and you can do all that ahead, and you know, a couple days ahead, so you're not worried about. Oh, I have to do it all in one day.
And then
day.
You just throw it. What would you make those with or serve with that?
So at the Brass Tag, we're serving that with our house-made French fries and a coleslaw.
Yum. And that's the three course or two course?
This is going to be a three course.
It's a three course.
So we have in a mixed green and arugula salad with some Honeycrisp apples and cranberry vinaigrette. That's our first course. Or you can have soup of the day. And then we have the ribs. And we're going to glaze them at the end here with the mango barbecue.
Oh, yeah.
Which is, mm-hmm. And then
that's what you're doing.
Just pop them back in the oven and
that looks
heat them up with that barbecue
so
sauce
good.
On.
I cannot wait to taste it. Okay, I want to tell you about Dine About because it's going on October 1st through the 14th. Mm-hmm. This is your opportunity to have some really, really good food. We're going to put the information on our websites, but 24 Park City restaurants and the Brass Tag is one of them and it's delicious. Mm-hmm. And Heather, I can't wait to try your ribs.
Great.
Thank you so much for being
Thank
on the
you.
Show. All right, up next, it's game time. We're playing a hilarious game that'll give us a little good, a little laugh. Don't go anywhere. Good Things Utah. We'll be back after this.